relaxation based on the messages I give. I'm doing a general reading for everyone watching today, so this is timeless, eternal, so it's for even a short period and a long time to come. So I can say something, and whatever I say that resonates with you, that's the message for you, okay? So not every message will be about you. Keep it in mind. So, whatever just clicks, whatever connects or makes sense to you intuitively, that's the message for you. It's my first time doing this, so make sure you subscribe, tap the bell, and check out my website to book your own services from me. Let's start. I'm gonna have to do this in one take, so wish me luck. Just set the mood here. See flowers. Someone will gift you or propose to you. You're spending a lot of time outside in nature. Some of you have like a newborn baby or a child. Interesting. Some of you have so much nature around you, like going to, I see the country of Australia, like traveling, I see South America, I just see world map, like a lot of you traveling somewhere, China, or no, that's Russia. SD card was full. I mean, just honestly, I just see a lot of that around you. I really do. You will be traveling. I see bunnies, I see turtles, there's just a lot of nature around you. I think some of you will start getting out of the house more. I see foxes, oh my gosh, there's just animals all around you. You might be going to a zoo, like a park or Disney World. I see like the Mickey Mouse ears, I don't know. I see like a safari, I see. Just a lot of things. place with ghosts. Interesting. I'm seeing hippopotamus. I'm seeing like a horse or something. I don't know. It's like literally venturing out into new lands, unexplored.
So
like you won't be able to even process what you hear. Shocked at something you say or do. Maybe you had too much to drink one dinner, and then you said something that shocked everyone. Be careful. Don't turn it into a housewife episode. Some of you will win something, some of you will be rewarded with a trophy or a reward of some form. Sadness, but you will get over it. against bad forces. You may even be scared by some bad news I'm seeing. Don't get dramatically involved. There will be a child in your life that is born as well. That is, your friend or family will have a newborn, a new mother, a new expectant mother. Someone will have to learn to breastfeed and be taking care of you. You may even have to babysit for a while. Fields, more streams. It will be very good for you, very healing and therapeutic to step out and do these things.